Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, the Australia DLC came out for Planet Zoo. So we'll start a zoo in Australia. Let's call it. Boom. I don't know why I named it that. There's just no point in naming it that, but. Okay. So let's start the zoo. Okay, that's better. Let's go with this facilities. So there will be a time on the screen right now. If you want to skip past this point. Yeah. Okay, so we need the vet surgery. We need the staff room. You need the research center, you need the workshop, and you need this. So, got everything. I feel like we're missing something. So we have a quarantine, we have a vet surgery, we have a staff room, we have a research center, the shop trade center. Okay. Now you may ask, why is my staff area utter garbage looking? Well, this is how I just normally put in the staff area, cause when I need one. Okay, now you bring this path all the way over here. Must build our first exhibit. No, I don't want to go with electric. Steel mesh. Oh. I don't know what needs an exhibit this gosh darn big. Okay, and let me just delete that. Okay, let's put a gate on this. Let's raise that to about 5 meters. So, if I'm correct, vending machines! Those are out. But. Anyway. So then we need utilities. Boom. Got that covered. And then water. Let's just place the water machine right here. Nah, I can't merge them. Yeah, let me just facilities. Okay, keeper hut. Boom. Power. This is so dang high. Is that just low? I don't know. But so should we go dingo? Koala? I have an idea for the red kangaroo. Or the cassowary. I want these guys at low. So what you gonna call it? 12. Okay, I'm just purchasing some koalas. Nothing wrong with that, right? Okay. Let's move the dingoes in. Hire some staff workers. Need one keeper. I don't want to get too much. Let's go with one vendor. Let's go with two caretakers. Go with one mechanic. One vet. Actually, let's just fire this guy. And then I can work zone, new work zone, there, there, and there. Machine should I have? Yeah. Then with the path, let's put some facilities, yes, facilities. Let's put some vending machines. I have a shot vending machine. Let's see what else. Let's go with a gulpy. Boom. three drinks, two waters, and I still have money. Finance, I'll put some donation boxes down. There's no benches from Australia. Oh wait, I know why there's no benches, because I haven't researched them yet. Okay, and then let's go bins. Recycling. Guy there. Move this guy right there. Facilities, let's go bin. Doop. I know I'm really bad at making exhibits. So if I make a garbage exhibit, don't judge. Yeah, this is... Now this is a couple of patents. Yeah, this franchise has many Morses, and soon I gotta clean off a lot of these species off that list, and can ya hurry up? I need just a single dingo. So I can make money. Okay, so we got this. Filters, continent, Oceania, biome, desert, and grasslands. Make like a little oasis. Yo. Painting. Bring it all around. Take this soil. Let's put it in there. Let's put some cattail reeds. Baobabs? And let's put this on Tingo. And let's start. So let's go with the food tray. Maybe a blood-scented marker. But a block of ice lay next to the little lake. Bamboo feeder? You don't say. Little dog ball. Let's put a regular ball behind there. That's new. Yeah, mechanic research. Let's put that into Australia theme. Spin that around. Okay, and now pop a little door. How about let's pop two doors actually? And then put two doors in. And put the 1 meter slope in. Let's put this other one in. And let's take that down. We got that, and then wall pieces. Let's grab a 1 meter gable. Boom. Put those two pieces down. Where's the 1 meter? Boom and boom. Well, I know what to put here. Walls. Hopefully they have that. Yes. Let's put a little exit out in the back. And fill this with bedding. Also, look out for new videos over the next couple of days. Boom! Got that little house. And let's watch them a little bit. There's a thumbnail pick if I've ever seen one. Let's say hello and get the credit. Got the vending machines. I kind of like them. Like $4 and then $2 per child. Okay, here comes. Oh, look at this one. That's another good thumbnail pick. You'll see which picture I took. I really like this white dingo. I don't know why. Yellow, orange, sandy fur. Oh, sorry about that. I don't think that's yellow orange. That's white, if I've ever seen it. Look, people are coming. What did they say? They haven't got any reviews. But I think that's the end of today's video, guys. Oh, vending machine honestly works. Yeah, but that's the end of today's video, guys. See you in the next one.